Diegans can get a first look at the brand new next generation MTS trolley cars that will be rolling out in just a few days. A preview event starting right now. It'll go till 2. 10 News reporter Mimi Alcala got a tour at the 12th and Imperial station and has a look at what riders can expect.
Starting Saturday, riders will be able to step on 9 new trolley cars on the orange and blue line, and San Diegans that we talked to say they're excited about all the new features.
I mean, it's always cool to get something new. I mean, I take the trolley every day to work. Hopefully, though, it'll make the public transportation like a little easier to use, a little more accessible for people. Gas prices are crazy, so.
The next generation 5000 series trolley cars are almost in service, and riders like Jossie Redding, who's been using the trolley for 9 years now, are ready for the upgraded features. The vehicles are made by Siemens, a company that has provided San Diego with light rail vehicles since 1981. They come equipped with many new features intended to improve the passenger's experience. The floors are lower and there's a redesigned middle section that's meant to provide better wheelchair accessibility and improve passenger flow. Bikes will also be able to move through easily. The seats are now covered in vinyl rather than cloth, making them easier for crews to clean up daily. MTS ordered 45 new trolley cars back in 2016, with 9 rolling out this Saturday.
We're also going to be increasing service on the blue line and the orange line with these new trolleys, these 9 new trolleys. So they're going to enhance our existing service.
The remaining trolley cars that were ordered will be saved for the completion of the Midcoast trolley project. Again, these ones will be in service starting on Saturday. Reporting downtown, Mimi Okala, 10 News.